Okay, good morning. 11:30. Debbie, you have Jennifer Boomer. She's a comeback.
At today's morning staff meeting, there's a new face in the crowd.
Okay, we have a new consultant, Jessica. Please stand up.
My name is Jessica Berger, and I just started at Kleinfeld.
She came here from Chicago, picked up and left her life in Chicago as a bridal consultant. So she's not totally new to the game.
So welcome. Good.
We have consultants that have been here for almost 30 years. So coming in, no matter where you've worked before, it can be quite intimidating.
New York mentality is a little bit faster paced, a little bit more direct and aggressive, which I don't naturally have.
She says like funny things like, I lost my cell phone in the cab. Do you think the guy's gonna bring it back? I'm like, this is New York. I don't think so. She is a little bit of a fish out of water. She's new. She feels like she has to prove herself to us.
I'm most nervous about learning the stock. There's a lot back there.
Jessica has spent 2 weeks shadowing veteran consultants. Now she's ready to go it alone. Her first client is Serbian bride Mirjana, who's accompanied by her friend Joanne.
Very nice to meet you. Hi.
I'm getting married in less than 3 weeks.
With no time to have a dress custom ordered, Jessica's challenge is finding Mirjana a sample gown that fits and doesn't need alterations.
I want to be the one who, you know, helps her walk down the aisle in that dream gown.
Okay, wedding date, July 18th. Okay, no, it's okay.
I don't have a dress because I spent the past 5 months working and skiing.
Let's see, you've got, brought some pictures. So you want something very slinky,
yes.
Show off your figure. Tell me about budget. Where do we want to cap it?
I would like to keep it like up to 2,500.
That's great. I'm gonna do a little shopping for you and I'll bring stuff back in.
My fiance's name is Dragiša Simić. We met in Detroit, Michigan, while I was visiting my friend. He proposed while we were going across the Williamsburg Bridge last summer. I'm getting married in Serbia, Belgrade. He already has his suit, so I guess he's ready.
Let's pull that. We have a lot against us at the moment with our short time frame. She needs to definitely walk out of here with a dress today. We don't have time to order anything. There's 1,700 dresses here, so there's a lot going on, but every day I come in, I learn a lot more.
With a tight budget and even tighter deadline, the pressure's on Jessica to prove she can pull the right dress.
This is actually pretty good.
Well. Oh my God.
She's a bride.
It's gorgeous. What do you think?
It's nice.
It's really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You love it?
I think it's really pretty.
But I like how this is accentuating your waist.
Yes.
You've got a halter.
Hi, this is Brandy. Is our fashion director?
Mirjana, that's so pretty. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Fashion director Randy checks in to see how his new consultant is faring with her first client.
So is this your favorite so far?
This is the first one.
The first one.
It is our favorite so far.
It's a good start.
This has one of the longest strands I've ever seen in a gown. Let's see what happens.
That's so cute. Really, I like the top a lot. I like this.
Different, right?
Yeah.
I like this.
Yeah, it's the best.
Yeah. Well, no, I'm not sure if it's the best, but I like the first one and I really
Like it. That shows off your figure.
Jessica's just going to have to get used to Randy popping in to deliver expert guidance.
How does this one compare to the first?
The first one was maybe sexier, like, you know, naughty.
Definitely.
Yeah.
And how do you want to look on your wedding day? That's a good question. Do you want to look naughtier or you want to look more refined?
Either way, I think I can play both roles.
Okay. Let's see what we have next. Oh, careful.
Under Randy's watchful eye, Jessica makes a major slip up on 2 feet of white silk chiffon.
Slight footprint on it.
A new consultant is really not 100% sure that they're pulling the right dress. There are just so many.
Jessica's pulled a dress that Mirjana wanted, but doesn't know how to put it on her bride.
I think I did something wrong here. It was very hard to figure it out.
I don't think I put it on right.
But everything was tangled.
Two intelligent girls here can do this.
Jessica really didn't know how this dress is supposed to fit.
I don't even see where this portion is.
I think I have a much better understanding of how the dress is supposed to actually look here.
This dress, I definitely think it's cursed.
It's just so shoulder wrong. Is good.
The shoulder's good. The right side, I'm not thrilled with. This used to be ruched more.
Yeah.
It's still not looking right, though.
Yeah.
Let me get back up.
Who better to help a rookie with a cursed dress than director Dorothy?
This dress, we have it on my bride, but we're having trouble actually getting it on. We're a little twisted.
Okay.
Let me see if I can help.
Hey.
Hi.
Well,
how are
I
you?
Think it actually...
See, basically, it's a very abstract, very architectural kind of a dress. Well, let me know if you need anything else.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We did not quite do the top part well.
It doesn't seem like it's on correctly.
Ultimately, without the top looking the way she envisioned it, there was just nothing that was going to save that aspect of the sale.
And Randy's quick to dispense his opinion.
Honestly, I'm not loving it on you.
The cursed dress is a problem for Randy, and it's about to become a bigger problem for Jessica. She pulled it thinking it can be sold as a sample, but it can't. And the mistake hasn't gone unnoticed.
Jessica, can I see for a second?
Yeah, absolutely. Excuse me.
I think we told you you could sell it out of stock for $2,000. But it's a brand new dress. Why would we sell that out of stock? Mm. I thought you'd check with Joan.
No, no.
Check with me if you want to sell something out of stock.
Okay. Thank you.
The cursed dress can't be sold as a sample. It's a classic rookie mistake. And with the pressure mounting, Jessica leans on experienced fashion director Randy for advice.
I'm out of dresses.
I have a tolerance of an hour or two for shopping.
And the tolerance of Jessica's boss is being tested too.
Your next appointment is here, so I think we have to, you know, if you want to make a decision, I don't know if you're going to make a decision tonight or if you wanted to make a comeback appointment because I don't want you to feel rushed.
Very sexy.
With a sale on the line, Randy's got to give Jessica extra attention to help seal the deal.
Okay, what do we think?
This is also an option.
Sexy.
Yeah.
To me, this one, it's way too tight on you. I mean, look at this. It's too tight.
Yeah. After a thumbs down from Randy, bride Mirjana can't wait to take off the dress.
Jessica couldn't get me out of the dress when the zipper got stuck. I was totally stressed.
We need another set of hands.
Now it's a little bit overwhelming.
Which on what, her dress? I am the zipper queen. Would you like me to unzip for you?
It's director Dorothy to the rescue.
We have the zipper queen.
I'm gonna have to cut you out of it.
The zipper is not coming down. We thought we had to cut her out of it. We just had so many difficulties with it.
Here we go, I got it. Told you I was the zipper queen.
I'm glad the zipper queen worked.
Jessica's pulled a series of dresses that showed promise, but hasn't made the sale.
Because I don't want you to feel rushed. I don't want to feel pressure.
Yeah, I do need to think of it. I think none of the dresses I've seen today are quite perfect for me.
Do I like seeing any bride leaving without finding that dream dress or leaving unhappy? No.
With 3 weeks before her big day, her bride is leaving the store empty-handed.
So we went through a lot, though.
Yeah.
We covered some ground.
It's a disappointing end to a frustrating first appointment, but Jessica must simply chalk it up to experience.